Welcome back again into my channel Little Tree. Karena nih I'm at the Hanging Rock, I will show you what must to do at the Hanging Rock. So check this out, come on. Yeah guys, so currently I'm halfway to go to the summit and I'm still at the rest point. So little bit information. So Hanging Rock is not kind of mountain, but this is like hill and fully rocks. So that's the simple description.
Yeah guys, at the moment I'm at the halfway goes to the summit and I want to share about little bit story. So in this Hanging Rock there is one phenomenal mystery. Is not finished mystery. I mean like the story is still floating. I don't know if it's true or not. So there is the story is very phenomenal. The school group, the girls school group, they try to doing a picnic in this area and one of the teacher don't know if the girl was not in the one of the group, so it's a separate. So this group is missing guys. So one of the missing group, the member is coming back, but the one of the girl is not remember anything, and the other teacher try to find out and one of the teacher is not coming back as well. So it's a bit confusing. I don't know the story is true or not, but now we go to another scenic. Okay, come on.
So guys, that the one is one of the they called Hanging Rock. So the other one will be at the summit.
Yeah. So behind me is 360 view, but it's quite crowded today because today is Easter. So here you guys. I will show you a little bit.
Yeah, and this is my cameraman.
Okay guys, now I'm at the summit, part of the summit, but not real the summit. The summit still quarter way from further. Now I'm at the still at the Hanging Rock. You can see around the 180 view is quite beautiful, but just little bit information in here at the Hanging Rock. You're not permitted to fly your drone because you need permission. I don't know why, but this is the rules. And one more thing, if you're asking how much the admission fee to enter the Hanging Rock, and for the admission fee is $10 per car guys, so it's quite cheap. How many family you bring inside the car, you pay only the car $10. It's quite cheap. Bring your family in, so you can bring your family doing a picnic in here, do the sightseeing. It's quite beautiful in here guys, so you can check this out.
Now we are at the summit of the Hanging Rock. So you can see at the background, my background, the view is quite beautiful. This is 360 view. You can see now, so beautiful, guys. It's really, really beautiful. So you can go here, bring your family, and do some family time in here. This is the one, guys, the park, so you can do the barbecue. Barbecue unit is over there, the other side. The barbecue unit is at the other side, and yeah, yeah. So many people doing the family time, play the cricket. I don't think they know each other, they just gathering in here, then play together. And the cafe is at the back, very convenient.
Okay, guys, this is the end of the video. I'm already explore and show you the Hanging Rock. So I just remind you, don't forget to bring your family and your lovely friend at the Hanging Rock so you can do the quality time. So for the next video, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment so you will get notification for the next video. Thank you.